Place the headrail on a flat surface and remove the wand. Remove the end cap. Slide the tilt control out along with the carrier that it's attached to. Unattach the tilt control from the carrier. This procedure may vary depending on which type of blind you have. Attach the new vertical tilt control. Slide the carrier and tilt control onto the track and reattach the end cap. Reattach the wand. Now test your repair.